Welcome, Valkyrie, my beloved. How long I have waited for this moment. My heart now throbs with the same exultation as when I first laid eyes on you many months ago.
Teleportation spell. How is it that you command the lost magics?
I have been thinking on this since I first beheld you. Gods who exist on the same plane as the restless souls of dead humans. What manner of being are they? I have concluded that gods are very much like souls, and so I have created this vessel. I have, shall we say, reverse-engineered an elf, the vessel of the gods, to fashion this homunculus. There are no other souls worthy of such an exquisite construct. Fair Valkyrie, I have crafted it for you.
For the sole purpose of luring me here, you slaughter the couple on the roof?
That's right.
And you sacrificed countless lives, both elf and human, in order to create a vessel for a single being?
Why, yes, actually. It is not the goddess within you that I lust for, Valkyrie. I wish to make of you a human. It is for that my heart burns.
You are insane. How can such trivial thoughts consume you so? Humans who seek to cross beyond their designated boundaries invite more than death. They invite total annihilation.
What a shame. No matter. I can birth as many homunculi as necessary.
Come to me, Dark Warriors. Battle awaits us.
Open the gates of Niflheim. More souls await.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine Assault.
Nigen no Kensei! Blade Art! Senko Chi! Die, be gone!
I collect sorcery!
Exist between humans and gods.
What did you just say? Between human and god? You really don't have any idea what you are, do you?
What I am? Do not be ridiculous. Odin, Lord of all gods, is my father, my creator.
Believe whatever you like. It matters little to me. Know this, Valkyrie. Know that you are beloved of Lezard Valeth.
Nonsense!
We shall meet again, my sweet. You really don't have any idea what you are, do you?